Okay, how would you describe life at IST?
Okay, so 2 years ago, I arrived at IST us two, and then first day I was like, okay, this school's okay, and then now I'm like, this school's very nice.
Jason, how do you describe life at IST?
Okay.
Oh, okay, that's different. Sangwan, how about you?
Because in real life.
Really? Really? Okay. So, Jaewoo, how would you describe life at IST?
Teachers are very nice, friends are very nice, nice scenery, best education. It's the best school ever.
Okay.
They're also very smart and hardworking.
Paper rock!
Ooh, let's go, let's do this.
Scissor, paper, rock! Scissor, paper, rock! Get some, boy! Get some!
Hey, y'all. How would you describe life at IST?
I'm not doing it in front of the camera.
Color.
Is a ray of rock.
What do you want?
Dance?
The teachers are also like really committed to like giving us the best education, I guess.
Oh, dude, you know the first day during orientation day?
I see in the front
page. During orientation day, I saw you, right? I saw you, Nick, Jake, punching. I was like, dude, so many buff guys. Is this like the international school of testosterone?
Adam, what are you doing?
There's already, like a ton of crumb on the ground over there, so.
So you're eating over the trash?
That's what a responsible person does.
Perfect.
It's weird. No, wait.
Right,
don't put that in graduation. Don't put that in graduation.
I will.
Okay, go.
I'm Kung Fu Master.